The content you're about to enjoy comes from the archives of The Best You. We're devoted to the very best in personal development, with a platform and resources dedicated to inspiring and changing people's lives. At The Best You, we work with the world's leading writers and trainers on the evolution of the self, and people whose journeys have been affected by their work and words. For more information, go to www.thebestyou.co. Callum Best. Callum Best is the son of the famous footballer George Best, and he's a TV personality that's appeared in many TV series over the years. He's a great guy, and in this particular case, we talk about his collaboration at the Best You Expo. And we talk about his product, The Best Me Life, which is a journal that encourages both mindfulness and productivity. It's a simple and effective method to help you increase energy, focus, and well-being. These methods have proven to raise both productivity and success in a very short period of time. It's a great product, and he's had phenomenal success with it, and we're happy and delighted to have him back at the Best You Expo next year. So I'm sure you're going to enjoy this interview. Thank you so much. Hi, everyone. It's Bernardo Moya here, founder of The Best You. And today I have the great honor of speaking to Callum Best from Best Me Life. Callum, how are you?
Very well indeed, Bernardo. Thank you for taking your time to talk to me. I love the name synchronization with our brand and your brand, I must say.
Yeah, man.
The Best Me and the
We're very connected.
I think it works quite well.
Yeah, no, definitely does. Definitely does. Okay, well, listen, for those of you that may not know me, who's, you know, coming through Callum's or just seeing us on social media, well, basically, as I said, I'm the founder of The Best You, and we've been running all sorts of personal development events. We published The Best You magazine for 5 years now, and we are running our third expo. This is happening in Olympia, 16th and 17th of February. And for those of the people that are going to see this afterwards, and you've missed out, well, hey, we're going to be in Long Beach in California, 24th and 25th of March. Join us there. The weather is much nicer. But apart from that, this expo is all about empowering people. It's about helping, inspiring, and connecting with like-minded individuals. So this year, we've got around 180 speakers. We've got around 150, 200 exhibitors, all sorts of companies, all sorts of brands. And it's aimed at those that are looking for inspiration and also aimed at those that want to share their expertise. So that's what it's about. But Callum, please tell us a little bit about yourself and who you are and what you're doing now.
Well, we are very excited to be coming to this like-minded event. Having been through a personal journey myself of trials and tribulations and thinking now I've come out on a really great side, my business partner and I, we launched a new product. It's a daily planner. It's a daily journal. It mixes mindfulness and productivity. It's called The Best Me Life. We kind of put it to the aspect of one side is productivity and one side is mindfulness. We launched it last August and it's gone through the roof. I think there was a real niche. I follow my social media is a huge aspect of me doing business. And I follow kind of niches and trends that happen. And I always have been into mindfulness myself, but it's, I think now more open and free for people to talk about it. People are more open and free to wanting to openly better themselves and ask for help and look for guidance. We launched a journal that was pretty basic in its ways, but pretty important in its nature. And I've got a lot of feedback from my social media that kind of blew my mind about people that didn't really know what manifestations were, what setting tasks, setting goals were. So we launched this business and we started off with one original kind of black copy here, just the original black. It's a vegan product. It's vegan leather. And then we launched it onto, we went into a pink one straight away. So those were our two main products. And then about 2 months ago, we launched the Best Me Life Buddy. And the Buddy is for children. And we're getting such great feedback from this that we knew we were onto a great thing. Off the back of that, now we've launched two new ones. We're 7 months in and we've got two fitness ones coming as well. So the aspect, the plan of our journal was to try to help people with anxiety, help people with kind of mental issues, help people that had no guidance or real goals or tasks in lives. And to put it down on paper, we took away from the part, no disrespect to apps, because I use apps myself, for example, to meditate, but we wanted to put it down on paper and bring it back to the old school. And it's a way for people to kind of set their goals, set their tasks, manifest, visualization, meditate, all those things kind of balled into one. And it's a real kind of game changer for me. It's helped me, what I like to say about it in a selfish way is that it's helped me help myself while helping others as well. So, well, that's why we're quite happy about coming to The Best You, is because we see it's very much like-minded individuals, people that understand mindfulness, understand wanting to help others while they're, and help themselves. So we're really excited about it. We're really excited to bring our products and hopefully share it with people that are there.
If you're interested in working with me, contributing to the magazine, maybe speaking at any of our many events around the world, partnering or licensing The Best You, go to www.thebestyou.co. Well, I think, you know, I obviously checked the product and I saw kind of what you've done with it and the idea behind it. And I think it is, a game changer. I think people really underestimate now with technology, the power of making notes, of writing things down, and how it can really, you know, transform into things manifesting. You know, I'm a great believer of the law of attraction within reason. The law of attraction needs action. But, you know, there's something about writing things down, and there's something about, you know, making those notes that really help manifest things. And I've spoken to many successful people and met many successful people who've had vision boards, who've written things down on paper, and 9 out of 10 times, if it's something that you're committed to, you read to, you believe in, they become reality. So I think you're onto something very, very, very interesting and very needed.
I'm a complete believer in the law of attraction as well. I mean, you get what you give out. I think a huge aspect, I mean, on a personal level for me, kind of being in the public eye and going through, it's funny now because I'm 37 years old and I'm in a pretty good place mentally, physically, business-wise. I feel great, but I have to go through some serious trials and tribulations. I know everybody's got a story, but my story, kind of going back in time, losing my dad and the kind of the darkness that sent me through, and then kind of coming out on top, learning how to cope. And what happened when I lost my father, who was in the public eye and therefore I was in the public eye, I felt I had a responsibility in ways to share my story. And by sharing my story, the amount of people that reached out to me to kind of say, to kind of look for guidance, to try to find out answers, to try to relate their story to my story. And I really felt like that was a path I wanted to take, and I was quite happy to take it. You know, sometimes there's a lot to take on board, but there's a lot of times people hit up my social media and direct message me saying, you know, how did you cope with that? Where can we turn to talk to somebody about something? And I share different charities I work with that deal with being the parent of an alcoholic. And I think for me, it's just that where I'm at now with this business, it's kind of like a calling, it feels, you know. It really feels like it makes sense for me at the moment, trying to share my experiences and wanting to help other people. I'm not trying to claim I'm any doctor, I'm no guru. I could just talk about life experiences. And that's how this kind of business came into play. It's the business itself isn't that deep. It's the meaning behind the business that's deep, really. And I'm a big believer in what you were saying before about most successful people you talk to. I've learned over the time now that, you know, there's scribing, there's visualization, there's manifestation, there's exercise, there's meditation. Some of those things are key to my success and key to people that are out there, to their clear mind and their success as well. So a few of those things I just mentioned go into this journal. So I think you're kind of already involved in a few of the things I just said, if you're being able to write stuff down and visualize it and manifest it. And it's crazy to me, really, that how many people don't really know about these things, you know, don't know about how good it is to journal. And little things as well. Like, I quit smoking about 14 weeks ago, and I write down, I use an app, didn't work. I write down in my journal every single day, I am a non-smoker. And it reminds me, it literally reminds me all day, every day, that what I wrote down. Whereas if I put it in an app, all due respect, I'll forget what it was. I'll have to go back and check and things like that. So I think, like you said, a lot of writing things down is very key to helping get things done and helping remember them.
Perfect. Now, listen, great job. I believe very strongly in what you're doing. And yeah, listen, mental illness is a big issue, and kind of one of the things that we really support or we believe in. And my experience, listen, I'm like you, you know, my dad died when I was young also. And I remember what I had to go through. And at that time, you know, it wasn't a time where you had therapists, psychologists, just had to get on with it. But I've gone through different periods of my life. And what I will say is that me coming late into this industry, I came in 10, 12 years ago. I have really identified that kind of there's a need for inspiration. You know, mental illness is a big issue. You know, kind of when you read some of the stats, that it's the biggest killer for males in the UK. It's staggering, you know, and mental illness in particular. But our take on personal professional growth is that it's about you becoming the best version you can be. You know, we live once. People tend to forget that, you know, oh, I'll do it tomorrow. Oh, I'll take care of that next year. Listen, you don't know if you're going to be around. So being the best you is the most important thing you can do. But making sure that those around you personally, those that are around you professionally, you know, the company you work for, and also having kind of like a global reach and a global message. But our take is the best you, a better world. And I think anything and everything that we can do to enhance our lives, you know, because we're always ready to, you know, to get our phones and download the latest software. But when it comes down to ourselves, we, as you said, people are still stuck in the old ways. They don't really understand, you know, how much knowledge is out there and how easy and how accessible it is. We have to be open to learning. And I think that that's kind of one of the things that we believe in. Like yourself, I'm no guru. I just simply have my life journey and I'm sharing my experiences. But we put these events together for people to be able to come, to meet, to engage, to connect, and to be able to have an open mind to kind of like new things. So well done.
If you're interested in watching the video content of this interview and many others, or interested in learning from world leaders and teachers, go to www.thebestyou.online.
Well, I think that's what's so important about sharing the journey. I think that's what's important about everybody that comes to your event and like-minded individuals, is that if people can see something they can relate to, if they're struggling or troubled or not in the way they want to go, and if they can see somebody else that's been through it, that's come through it and has overcome it, then that's a great thing to do. That's what I think we're put on this earth for. It's like, you know, I think everybody's going to help each other. Everyone's going to guide each other. I mean, business can be ruthless, but at the end of the day, if you can do business, but do it in a good karma, positive way, then I think you're winning overall, you know? So I think that's why we're really happy to come to your event. We're happy to meet some other like-minded individuals. On a healthy tip, Jason Bale, who you've got coming down, is a friend of mine. He does some really great things with teaching people how to take care of their insides nutritionally, not just mentally. So I think it's a great broad spectrum, and we're happy to be part of it, and we're happy to come to LA and see the sunshine as well next time.
Yeah, brilliant, man. Well, thank you so much. So listen, what are you going to be doing there? So you're going to have, you guys have got a stand, you're going to be talking about, what is it in particular you're going to be sharing there? What can happen?
Well, for me, it's very much about being hands-on with every business I do. We've done a few expos in the past, about with people that understand where we're coming from, some of the people that need to be kind of led and explained a bit. But I think as basic as this tool might be that we have, it leads people to understand what we're doing. So when we're down at your expo, a lot of people already know the score, but for those who don't know the score, I'm happy to be on hand with my business partner and our team that are all like-minded individuals, and to talk about what this diary and what this planner does and what it can help you achieve, you know. And we're going to be there just all day, every day, with smiles, welcoming people on board. We've got a little monogram machine that can make custom journals for people. And we're just kind of sharing the goodness, really, mate, you know. And it'll be our first expo with you, and hopefully not our last. But we're there both days. We're at the awards as well. And anybody that's around, please come down, say hello, check out our product. We've got a nice little variation of products that could suit you or your loved ones. So come down and say hello.
Perfect. Thank you. Well, with your permission, I'm very quickly just going to share my screen just for those that want to find us. So you go to www.thebestyouexpo.com, and you've got the links there to both the UK and the US site. And then if you go to the UK site, well, basically, you've got the list of all the different things that are going on, the show experience, the floor plan, all the different zones that we've got. We've got things going on for everyone. So a better world, mindfulness and well-being, health and lifestyle. So these are all different workout and breakout rooms, plus the main stage, as you said, with Jason Bale, Paul McKenna, and some great speakers. But here we are. That's the exhibitors list. And then within the exhibitors, we've got all sorts of great companies. Psychology's magazine's going to be there. Balance magazine's going to be there. We have, obviously, Global Man, Global Woman. Loads of coaches, loads of therapists, Holistic magazine. And then we've got you guys obviously there too. So kind of we're delighted to have you there. And we're really looking at forward to kind of next weekend. At the moment, we've got around 10,500 people pre-registered, but you know, we still got plenty more space. So we hope to see everyone there. But I just wanted to thank you anyway so much for being involved and being there. And if there's anything that we can do between now and then for any of your clients, any of your readers, or anything in particular, just please make sure you contact us. But apart from that, that's it.
I will say, Bernardo, thank you for your time. Once again, me and my team are very happy to be involved. I've been doing a lot more talks lately at different events. I'm hoping next time you come around, I can come and do a speaking one as well. So I look forward to seeing you, my friend. I look forward to anybody coming down to the venue. Make sure you come over and say hello to us at the Best Me Life. We'll be there all day. And I hope you enjoy it like we will. And it's nice talking to you, mate.
Nice talking to you. Thank you so much. Thanks for your time. Take care. See you soon. See you next week.
Bye, buddy.
Bye.
For more information, go to www.thebestyou.co.